Hi, Professor Hawking. It's amazing to know you're watching and thinking about us up here on the International Space Station. We'd love to have you up here. Would traveling into low Earth orbit interest you?
In 2007, I was lucky enough to experience microgravity on a zero-G flight. For me, this was true freedom. People who know me well say that my smile was the biggest they'd ever seen. I was Superman for those few minutes. I can only imagine what it's like for you, Rick and Koichi, to fly like Superman for 6 months. If you can persuade the Russians to let me on the Soyuz, I'd be up there with you before you could say kryptonite.
You've been quoted as saying humanity won't survive without escaping our fragile planet. What are your primary concerns?
I fear for our future. Our planet, Earth, is threatened with an ever-expanding population and only finite resources. There is always the chance of an asteroid hitting Earth. Not even Bruce Willis could save us, then. We need to anticipate these disasters and have a plan B. If our species is to survive, it is imperative we voyage out into the blackness of space with a determination to colonize new worlds across the cosmos.